You can't tell someone to just trust me. Trust is something that is intangible. It's something we feel based on principles of someone's character and competence. In our first session of purpose-driven leadership training, we address trust as the foundational piece in which all other principles are based on. Leaders will look at their own experiences of those they've trusted and those they didn't, as well as looking at the common traits of what makes a trustworthy leader. An assessment will help participants get a better look at which traits align or don't align with trust behaviors. Participants will diagnose how to earn, build, and retain trust as the essence of their leadership to develop strong teams and individuals.